Four steakhouses I would try instead of Peter Luger. Number four, Old Homestead. The steak is amazing and they have this delicious filet mignon burger. It was huge and so flavorful. It's also right next to Chelsea Market, so there's tons to do in the area after your meal. Three, Gallagher's. They have an amazing lunch deal where you can get a three-course steak meal for only $32. When we were here, we got the sliced filet mignon, which was 10 out of 10. Number two, Keen's. This place feels like a step back in time. It's over 100 years old and has one of the largest collections of clay smoking pipes in the world. And it has incredible food. We got a T-bone and mutton chop, which was enormous. Number one, Hawksmoor. This place is in the United Charities building, which was just beautiful, and the food was even better. The steak tasted so fresh and had such a nice char. And the dessert, oh my goodness, you have to come here and get this peanut butter Louie.